Sure.
Gods keep you. Well met, friend.
Hey there. I am seen, but the eyes of others do not remember. You were the first to see me as I am, the call stripped aside. Your memories. A cadence of wheels on a caravan track. Fever. Questions by running water. Violence in a night's campfire. Arrows in the dark. And fleeing. Falling rock and cracking stone. And a storm. The storm that brushed you. Did its screaming wake you from your mind's cradle? Your memory of it is painful. Its cry is difficult to ignore. It's like a child. Many children crying out. You are able to see me. To see me is a rare gift. A watcher's gift. So many questions, thoughts, whirling like storm winds. That storm still roars through you, deep beneath your thoughts, yet muted and secret, like an underground river. I cannot tell if it is carving new channels or eroding what keeps your true strength buried. The fact that you could hear it at all, survive it, is something few have ever done. Your power will grow stronger with each soul you touch, as it allowed you to reach out to mine.
Farewell.
Hey there. Sure. Greetings. Greetings. Would you look at this?
How's the hand?
Turning purple. I'd have to cut it off.
Oh, the smell around here reminds me. If I'm not supposed to pet him, why is he so soft?
Hail and well met.
Mm-hmm. Yeah? Sure.
I just want to find her. Surely even you can understand that.
We're decent folk, my lord. Perhaps you should leave and check the wilds.
Good day to you. Well met, friend.
My child is out there. Do they not understand?
My lord, we're doing everything we can. Unfortunately, these villagers...
Beasts take them all. I don't care how you do it, but find her.
Yes, Lady Alice. My daughter. I've asked around, but nobody in this mudhole has any concerns beyond their swine. They turn my men away like beggars and seem downright pleased to be of no use. But you... You're not one of my soldiers, and you look like you're used to getting your hands dirty, if you don't mind my saying so. Alice, of course. A petty, small-minded man, just like the rest of them around here. I've been paying him an honest fee for board and bed, and yet he can't be bothered to stir himself to concern for my Alice. I'm Lord Nestor Harrand of Defiance Bay. My family has been prominent there since Imperial times. Our primary estate is on the outskirts of Brackenbury, but we have holdings in New Haomar as well. Those went to my sister and her husband.
This won't stop
there,
me for long.
Done!
Why not?
There! Done!
Thank you.
Yeah? Sure.
Ready, Watcher.
Exactly.
truck over here.
Hey there. Hey there. Hey there.
Someone's a messy eater.
Hey there. Sure. Sure.
Of blood and cowardly loathing. I'll be the effigy if this isn't some nest for the quiet slaves skulking vermin.
Yeah? Hey there.
Love will be on your safety, Quiet. Love
I'll
will
teach you a
be
lesson.
On your safety.
I'll teach you a lesson. No!
Yeah? Sure.
Why?
Hey there. Mm-hmm. Hey there. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, the place has the stains of animancy on it.
There! Done!
This won't stop me for long.
There! Done!
Hey there.
Move it!
Yeah? Mm-hmm.
Oh! secure now.
Sure. Mm-hmm. Hey there. Hey there. Yeah. Yeah. Hey there. Hey there. Hey there. Hey there. Hey there. Yeah? Yeah?
Why not?
There! Done!
Repels my touch.
Hey there.
Well met, friend. Hello. Well met, friend.
Yes. Have you news of Alice?
Gods keep you. Welcome!
You're from... Then you're close to home.
Close can mean a lot of things.
guiding hand here!
Why?
Hey there. Your thoughts must float.
Yeah?
You may feel a little lightheaded for the next hour or two, but that will pass. Have a meal and get some sleep when you return to town. The transfusion will be smoothest if you relax and rest. The implanted essence already has a hold on your mind, so fighting it will be useless. And I hope our new visitor does not complicate matters overly. Subversion. The black sheep cousin of justice. Or haven't you heard Lord Heron's tale of woe about a missing daughter and an impending marriage? He's sent his soldiers to scour the village while he bides his time at the Dracogen Inn. I don't expect you to understand what I'm doing. Neither the rituals of Scan nor the labors of Animancy meet with much approval in polite society. But unsightliness reminds polite society that there are limits. When no one pays attention to the excesses and debaucheries of a lord, you give them something they can't look away from. And from your tone, I take it you don't know the circumstances of the child's conception. Lord Heron's been telling everyone she's his daughter. He brought her all the way out here just to avoid anyone who might know differently. She's his niece, and she's carrying his child. Heron's own wife's delivered nothing but Hollowborn. Now, he's got no heir, and his sister's child, Elise, is reaching the age to marry. Without progeny of his own, Heron's legacy would pass to her issue. So, he found a way to continue his own noble line. By putting his child in this girl, his own niece. And yet, no one did. Not that innkeeper who wasn't above taking his lordship's coin. Not Heron's attendants, who must have known, not even his wife, the poor girl's aunt. Depravity like this doesn't happen, but that people allow it. This is the truth that decent folk don't want to see. Sometimes you need excess to fight men like Heron. This isn't just about Heron or the girl. It's about the corrupting influences of power and wealth. How people of privilege, people like Heron, are so often insulated from the consequences of their actions. The charged essence of dozens of maltreated slaves and underlings is already taking root in her mind. Once it's established, it'll drive her to murder her uncle, her aunt, and anyone foolish enough to get in her way. People won't be able to look away from Heron's sins then. I do not wish to destroy Nestor Heron. I wish to end his entire rotten line. His name will become a curse among strangers. The deeds of his house will be eclipsed by his ruin. Foes will hear his name and shudder with pity. And any relatives who should survive him will abandon their fortunes just to rid themselves of the association. kill them. All of them. If she can't destroy Heron, then we can destroy his legacy with her.
Hey there. Sure.
What are you doing up here? Unless... have you news of my daughter? I've got to get her out of this wretched village. My daughter? Is her... is she safe? That can't be. She's... what happened? I don't know what you're referring to, but I've heard enough already.
Take this, and let's put this unpleasantness behind us.
Very well. Now, I really must get back on the road.
Sure.
What are you doing up, my daughter? Is her... That can't be. She's... What I don't know.
Take this, and let's put this unpleasantness behind us.
Greetings.
This elder of yours, he may have returned a drunk or an invalid.
Maybe, but the search for Persoth is just as important as what I find.
Sure.
Well met, friend.
Defiance Bay, the city at the heart of the Deerwoods Revolution, now seems on the brink of another. Refugees line the streets, homeless and hungry, displaced by White One's legacy, hoping for relief within the city walls, and finding none. Dissidents congregate to protest and to heckle, calling for an end to Anomancy and the ouster of their duke. The city's militiamen cast fearful looks as they patrol the streets, their hands trembling at the hilts of their weapons. The capital of a country that had not long ago incinerated a god now appears to be a spark away from sharing the deity's fate.
Those walls surround the whole city?
Good day to you.
Why not? There! Done! Hey there.
Greetings.
Why not? This won't stop me from...
There! Done!
This won't stop me for long.
There! Done!
Why not?
There! Done!
Good day, stranger.
How do you do?
Good day to you.
Sure. This won't stop me for long.
There! Done!
Would you look at this?
This elder of yours, he may have returned a drunk or an invalid.
Maybe, but the search for Persok is just as important as what I find.
Is that right? And what if you return empty-handed, eh?
Mercenaries. All fancy weapons and no skill.
Don't stand on ceremony. State your business. Go see Osric. He's usually got...
Why not?
There! Done!
For the last time, Aedwig, keep your fucking blade up! If that dummy was armed...
You want an expedition? Talk to Wenon. I just handle these mercenary shit-shovelers! Adventurers, I mean. I was formerly one of the Knights of the Crucible. When I left, they kept my arms and armor. The arms they can have, but the armor belonged to my family. I'd like it back. You don't choose to leave knighthood. The Crucible Knights, they may not be a real knighthood, but the oaths you swear are just as true. Still, turns out that even unofficial knighthoods have politics. You cross the wrong man, suddenly all kinds of accusations are thrown your way, and nobody believes you. It's a breastplate. Not much to look at, and it's seen far too much use, but it's been in my family since the liberation. No, no. Oh, they'd like that, I'm sure. But I won't be going. Sooner be torn apart by dogs than give them the satisfaction. And then it's Penhelm you're looking for. A low snake of a man. If he was to die choking on his own black tongue, it'd be too kind of fate. He kept it when he had me kicked out. It's a requirement to join the Knights. They have to ensure a novitiate doesn't have a subversive lineage. If Penhelm's superiors found out his affidavit was a fake, his career would be over. Every novitiate gets an affidavit from Dunreed Row, and those are stored at Crucible Keep. If you find Penhelm's, one of those ciphers could tell you if it's real.
Why not?
There! Done!
Greetings.
This won't stop me
there,
for long.
There! Done!
This won't stop me for long.
There! Done!
Go see Osric. He's usually got something. You do well for him, maybe I can find you more.
You want an expedition? Talk to Wenham. I just handle these mercenary shit show.
Go see Osric. He's usually got something.
This won't stop me for long.
There! Done!
sure.
Good day, stranger.
Hello.
This won't stop
there,
me for long.
Done!
Gods keep you.
All these pages serve no better use than—
Gods keep you. Well met, friend.
Why not? There! Done! Look at this. Would you look at this?
Would you look at this? Look at this.
Poison.
Yeah?
Good day, stranger.
This won't stop me for long.
Can't get a good shot.
Yeah. Hey there.
You are from Kratom, my dear? A remarkable city. Truly one of the most impressive we have encountered outside of our own. Many exceptional people who have joined our cause come from Kratom. What made you decide to join our order? Little makes sense in the false context much of the world has lived under for so long. It is by the mercy of the gods that our faith has been able to reach so many of the heathen in more recent times. Are you ready to take the oath to spread the word of the gods to the lost and heathen?
Look at this. Hey there. Why not? There! Done! Look at this. Sure.
Ulu.
Something.
father.
Hey there. Sure.
The dozens. Pretty sure you won't find one among them who stood within 100 miles of that bridge when the Godhammer went off. Too bad, too. Assume there'd be less of them.
Hey there.
Thank you. Hail, traveler. Good day to you.